Hi, I've got some stuff to show you. I've just picked it up and it's another open air showing of some Star Wars stuff, and it's quite a nice day. It's been raining, so I'm just going to go show you what I've got. Picked it up here. I'm in near Bagshot, I'm in Surrey, so this is Swindley Forest. Really nice place. On top of a machine gun post. Okay, here's two Clone Wars figures. They're both clone troopers. It's two pack. It's one of two. It's Lieutenant Thaya and Clone Trooper Rise. You can see they come packed with loads of equipment. They've got two helmets, the Clone Trooper armor. Both have similar head sculpts, backpacks, and a missile launcher there, quite a big one. There's the artwork. And I got this in Sainsbury's in England. It was about, I think it was half price. So it cost about £8.50 for this pack. And you've got the two clone troopers there, with all the equipment they come with. There's the other pack, Yoda and another clone trooper. And another picture there. Lieutenant Thaya and clone troopers Reese and Jack accompany Yoda to Ragusa, where they are attacked by battle droids. Thaya urges Yoda to leave them behind and go to the rendezvous site alone, but the Jedi refuses to leave anyone behind. When Reese says that situation is dire, Yoda encourages him to find inspiration in his comrades and in himself. And I think this is the first episode of the Clone Wars, Series 1. And there's a picture of the two clone troopers. So it's a really good pack. So if you're into Clone Wars, you might want to pick this up. Okay, this is also what I got at Sainsbury's, and it's R2-D2 from the Legacy Collection, and it's electronic, so you press the button, the eye buzzes and makes beeping noises. Really nice figure. Uses three little batteries, which are included, obviously. Other figures in the range. Picture of R2-D2 there. Left alone to guard a pair of Jedi starfighters in the hostile landing bay of the Invisible Hand, R2 is captured by super battle droids. Thinking quickly, he sprays his attackers with a highly flammable lubricant and activates his booster jets, frying the battle droid circuitry. So that's from episode 3, and there's the other troop figures in that range. So let's have a look. Cool figure, yeah? So that's R2-D2. Legacy Collection, Saga Legend. Okay, I also got the Legacy Collection, the Stormtrooper packaging, the white packaging, so this is a couple of years old. This is Bruha Organa, so she's the wife of Bail Organa, and she raises Princess Leia. And the back says, Queen Bruha Organa is Alduin's Minister of Education and the wife of Senator Bail Organa. Having longed for a child of her own for many years, Bruha eagerly accepts one of Padme's motherless twins and adopts her as the daughter she always dreams of having. And it shows you on the back all the different figures you could get. So you've got Star Sally, Commander Frey, General Grievous, Bail Organa, Bruha Organa, FX-6, and the Clone Trooper. And this comes with the leg of MBRA7. You can hear a motorbike in the forest riding around. I can't see him. I also got this Clone Trooper helmet for my nephew. It's on sale. It's the Electronic Commander Rex helmet, as you can see there. But it's just started to rain.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Yep, that's the rain.
Trigger the explosives! I'd be proud to fight beside you anytime, anywhere.
Yep, let's get going. It's starting to rain. So that's the end of this. It's chucking it down a bit. And that's the old machine gun post. Can't go inside because it's full of broken glass. And there's Surrey Hill, and there's the TV antenna. I just hear a helicopter coming by. But I need to go because it's beginning to chuck down.